Merry Christmas, and even if we're alone on Christmas, at least we have the internet.